Well, captured, police have a second man in custody in the Chariot Pizza stabbing case. Police found 35-year-old David Ryan Howe hiding out at a motel on I-10 and the 22nd frontage road this morning. Investigators say the wanted fugitive did not put up a fight. He is charged with 4 felonies, including aggravated assault with a weapon and kidnapping. Howe's suspected accomplice turned himself in last week. The manager, stabbed in the stomach, is recovering.